Si John Lucas, ipinanganak na Al John Andres Lucas noong 18 ng Agosto taong 1975, ay isang Pilipinong aktor. Naging tanyag siya bilang Dominic Zaragoza sa dulang pantelebisyon na Got to Believe. Noong Hunyo taong 2019, gumawa siya ng transition sa GMA Network. Kamakailan, noong 2023, ginampanan niya ang pangunahing kalaban bilang si Calvin Magallanes sa primetime action series ng GMA na Black Rider, kasama ang mga co-stars na sina Ruru Madrid, Mateo Guidicelli, Katrina Halili, at Yassi Pressman. Here's a glimpse of his filmography. Black Rider, 2023, Calvin Yuzon Magallanes. Bolts B, Legacy, 2023, R.S. Ignacio. Hearts on Ice, 2023, Younger Gerald. Maria Clara at Ibarra, 2023, Juanito Pelaez. Abot Kamay na Pangarap, 2022, Timothy, Tim, Campos. First Lady, 2022, Titus De Villa. First Yaya, 2021. Descendants of the Sun, 2020, Staff Sergeant Benjo Tamayo, aka Harry Potter. Maalaala mo kaya, Jersey, 2019, June Manso. Got to Believe, 2013 hanggang 2014, Dominic Zaragoza. In addition to his television work, John Lucas has also appeared in several movies, including Marineros, Men in the Middle of the Sea, 2019, and Haunted Forest, 2017.